What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video here on Caiden Hearing Productions. And today we are going to be reacting to Lady Antebellum Ocean. I legit just now seen this on my suggested. I'm a big fan of Lady Antebellum. I mean, what perfect time to do it. Just, you know, sitting here on my computer, pull up YouTube, edit some videos of mine, and like try and re-edit it to practice everything. And then I see this, I'm like, big brain. Well, let's go ahead and watch it, guys.
Every day is special with McDonald's $5 meal of the day.
Is it?
Enjoy a Big Mac on Monday.
Ooh, I like it already. Okay.
How can someone stand so damn close and feel like their world's away?
Really like her voice, and how can someone stand so close and feel like they're so far? That's deep. That is real deep, so.
See your sad story eyes, so how do you have no words to say?
Well, she's like, how are you speechless whenever I can tell you want to say something? You have something on your mind. That's crazy.
All I want is to fall in deeper than I've ever been. Why won't you let me?
That is... She's a really good singer. I like this song, and I'm only 38 seconds in.
I can handle your heart, so help me. Here you are next to me. So much beauty at my feet. All I wanna do is swim, but the waves keep crashing in. No, I'm not afraid to drown. Take me out, take me down. I'm so tired of the shore. Let me in, baby. You're an ocean. I wanna swim in you.
Whoa. That's crazy. I like the piano and the, you know, everything else. The music itself is really good.
Like a lighthouse, I've been shining bright through the dark for the both of us.
Okay.
Not enough, but God, how I wish it was.
So this does not really sound like Antebellum's song. It's different. It's different. I like it. It's not a bad different, but it's not. I was expecting something other than this. I was expecting a traditional Lady Antebellum song.
And I don't want to find out how much lonely I can take before you lose me.
That's a traditional, you know, like the mixture, the harm.
Baby, look at me and swear you won't lose me. Here you are next to me. So much beauty at my feet. All I wanna do is swim, but the waves keep crashing in. No, I'm not afraid to drown. Take me out, take me down. I'm so tired of the shore.
I like this. That's crazy.
I can let go for moments in your arms, but they come back again.
The way I see this is kind of like there's something that's blocking her from, you know, there's something in between the relationship, kind of, you know, buffering it. So like there's an issue that they're having, multiple, and those are the waves, and their relationship is the ocean, but the waves are always moving, and they get so messed up, you know. I see where this is going.
I wanna swim in you.
I'm like, it's not really a traditional Lady Antebellum song. It's different. Different is good in a lot of situations. It's not... Honestly, it's not my favorite song. It's more of a slow-paced song. Doesn't really get too excited, kind of like, for instance, Need You Now right here. I like it. Not my favorite. It passes the test. I go to thumbs up. Being said, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe for more reaction videos here in Productions. Sorry for not uploading yesterday. This video will be a little bit delayed, but it's fine, guys. So, thanks for watching this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and then...
I'm gone and I gotta stay high. Oh.